Welcome back to Metal Hellsinger, where we are about to go into, I think, Gel? I don't know how to pronounce it. We've only got four weapons here, so that's what we're going to go in with.
Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell, the unknown got back more of her voice, and I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
This prophecy appears to be dubiously relevant. It says the hells will fall when the archangel is slain and the emperor is thrown by him. The hells. Tell me, Hierophant, are Yon's armies ready? We shall prepare the ritual of slayers. Even if the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
Ooh, this place looks cool.
Yeah, demons were waiting on.
And that's a new. No, that's not a new enemy.
But at least at the start. Dead quiet.
There were hands coming out from the. The bottom there. Oh,
well, the smart money is probably not on us. But who don't love an underdog?
Get my multiplier up. See if I can start off strong here. No. There we go. Alright. Gotta stay on beat.
Of Yelm's Death Gardens, as I recall.
I don't know why I just did that. Shield can. What's this? What's this? Shield's blocking everything. Oh my goodness. Good job. Oops, missed the reload. I'm gonna use these. Alright, did I not equip those? I must not have. Oops. I'm an idiot. I thought I equipped the revolvers. Oh, I'm losing it. Alright. That stinks. I really wanted to use the revolvers. This guy's annoying. I know that much already. It's like a grunt halo. I don't know if I said that already or not.
Puking acid, or worse.
Puking acid, or worse. I'm supposed to go down there. Yep. Ooh.
Unknown picks up Vulcan. Breaker is sold.
Thought I'd seen something right there, it scared me. Oh, one of these things. Should've... Oh, that's cool. Struggle bus right now. There we go.
Only statues left standing in the cathedral.
I don't know if those give me anything or not.
I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
Almost had me. This guy again. Does my shield do more damage? Maybe. Maybe I'll just use this. There we go. I need to get better at those active reloads. Felt better. I just couldn't execute. Come on. I choked. He's dead now.
I guess it's not quite a cathedral. More like a church fort.
Chairs all getting turned around and stuff. I'm really focused on this.
Nothing like an endless stare to really hammer home that hell has no elevators.
Oops, almost dashed off. I can't remember exactly what those crystals are for. I don't know if it builds up my
second death garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be
ultimate. Thought I ran out of ammo for a minute. Oh, I didn't mean to ult. No. Oh, well. Where's that green thing at? Spitting stuff at me. Oh, those things are the worst. Thank you. then it'd be awesome if I could hit him with a perfect with a little bit more damage.
If I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all the hell in the process.
Oh, this looks like a boss area. It's a big door. These guys. Uh-oh. Is this when I gotta use this? Trying to eat twice, we just stared at each other. Yeah, yeah. I'm kind of whooping your ass. Uh-oh. She sends those little shield fuckers at me, it's gonna be rough. She did, there's one right there. I knew there was another little one right there somewhere. I don't know if that's gonna hurt her or not. It doesn't look like it. Probably just placed it in ult, but it's okay. Hey, you're about to die. Aspect defeated. New Hell and Costas Claim New Torment Conquer it to earn a sigil. That's the crossbow thing. Fires a bolt that explodes on impacting area damage. It deals more damage if fired on beat. That must be the ult. Bottom part. Almost half my time on the level was spent in 16 times Fury. That's good. I don't think I died either.
So the Hells took another hit from us. Bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for.
No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention. Ritual of Spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
For the old judge. I went back to the lot out and grabbed my pistols, revolvers, whatever you want to call them. All right, gotta get back on beat here, get back in the groove. How does it look like? Have they always had little puppet strings? Am I just now noticing that? Oh goodness. I'm ready for some metal. Gotta get my multiplier up. Help if I got on beat. Gotta get up all up in it. There we go. I wish I could bring my shotgun in too. Yeah. This guy sounds like the person from All That Remains. I don't know his name, but that's what it sounds like to me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come here, you big green bitch. Oh yeah.
Wonder how it would have went if Ritual had
succeeded. Oh, that's awful. There we go. I gotta go down here. Oh my god. I'm getting off beat so easily. Why? Because I suck, that's why. There we go. Oh. Gotta just listen to the music. As I missed too. All right. Oh! I'm so lost. I think I gotta go that way. I wonder if there's like any secrets that I've missed. I know Doom used to have shit hidden. Oh, that's a new person. Oh shit. Ow. I'm an idiot. Oh, a new weapon. What is this?
She took the hell, bro.
Oh, let's go. These are cool. It's like fucking boomerangs. It's gonna take a minute to get used to these. Like, one, two, boom, boom. These are pretty freaking sick. Oh, these guys are the worst. What's the ultimate for these? Oh, that is awesome. Let's go. What the fuck this dude up? Fuck his shield. There's another one. These shield guys are the worst. Let's go.
What with us being this far into their end zone?
Took me a second, but I'm back. I'm back in the groove. Is this where I started? It looks like where I started. I think I'm going the wrong way. Or I gotta drop down there. There we go. It just dawned on me when I was editing my last video that I think those little crystals I can just use as like explosive barrels. I might be pretty obvious, but I'm an idiot, so. Alright. But I want to use these. Oh, I see you crawling up on me. So fucking green bitch, slimy booger. There we go. Is that a shield guy scene? Yeah. Give me this time 16. Oh, goodness. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm on my way. Alright. Okay. You're embarrassing me. Time out. You're new. You got a helmet on. Oh, shit. It's gonna hurt. Kill me. Come on. Give me the crystals. It was whooping my ass. Hold on. Give me a minute. There we go. That one was a little difficult. Oh. Mr. Club Man, out of here. Oh, yeah, there we go. I think you can use those explosives. What is fucking me up? Oh, it's you. Missed me. It's a good spot for a turret. I could have sworn I seen somebody over here. Where's he at? Oh. You always know your truth, but never knew it all. This guy is a big meanie. Was a big meanie.
I'd seen this before too.
Ooh-wee.
Kept thinking about that losing what we love thing. Guess who was at the top of that?
Well, here's the stairway. It's gonna be one of those winged bitches. Oh shit. What's with the totem pole this time? Sorry, bitch, this song's on repeat. Oh shit. I'm gonna die just because I... Oh, okay, come on then. Ow, owie, 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 owie. Alright, alright. I'm out. Another thing that makes this a little more difficult is when you switch weapons. It switches up your rhythm, like the way you can attack. Like, you have to pause with these little cleaver things. Oh, God. Ouch! Oh shit! I'm getting fucked up! Ow! Time out! Don't kill me! There we go. Wasn't a fan of that, was ya? Ouch! Oh my goodness! I'm gonna end up dying. I think I'm out of health. What just pushed me? Oh. Oh, I'm like so close to dying. I need to execute a freaking... Oh boy. Let's go! Got some health back. I feel like Tenacious D needs a song in this. Ouch. Do I need to use this? I do. Let's go. Gahenna. I need to go back through and do some of these. Hellcrow. A deadlier dash boon increases the damage that your dash deals. I didn't know my dash dealt damage. 45%, I've had better. But I didn't die. Took a lot of damage though. Almost died. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. We will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.